Tuesday morning, October 17, 2017, John C. Lincoln Hospital staff advised the Prescott Police Department that Abbigail Pescatore has died from the injuries that she sustained in this accident. The victim's family has been notified. The Prescott Police Department Traffic Safety Section will continue with their investigation.